It's a family filling station, all quite thoroughly dirty. Do they live in the station? It has a cement porch behind the pumps, and on it a set of crushed and grease-impregnated wickerwork.
Hi, my name is Yusuf Baez, and I'm a senior at Auburn High School. And I participated in the Poetry Out Loud competition, which is a national competition in which students find published poetry that they enjoy on the anthology and on the website. They memorize it and recite it in front of an audience. And we're judged based on how well we recited it, how well we memorized it, and the quality of the performance, and how well we can communicate those emotions and the message of the authors.
My name is Davis Thompson, and I am a AP English teacher here at Auburn High. For the past 2 years, I have instituted or started Auburn High School's relationship with the organization known as Poetry Out Loud, which is sponsored by the National Endowment for the Arts and the Poetry Foundation.
Well, Mr. Thompson, my English teacher, he sort of introduced it to all of his English classes, and that was my first year having him as an English teacher. And he sort of got us all excited about it and told us that it was a really fun competition. And at that point, I was, as I said, I've always been interested in theater, and it sort of seemed like an acting competition, like memorize a monologue, act, and compete. And so the poem sort of seemed like that, and I was just interested, and I tried it, and it was a lot of fun.
And it's a great experience. I mean, the student gets paid for. They get called a state champion. Last year we had Yusuf was the champion twice for Alabama. And last year when we went up there, he made it into the top nine. When he arrived at Auburn High School as a sophomore, he somehow got the lead part in our town as the stage manager, which is the biggest role. He just has a particularly beautiful and fluent voice and a great confident stage presence, which a lot of Poetry Out Loud is just having good stage presence. Of course, he can memorize the poems. He's an actor, he's a musician, he's a track star, he's a talented student. He's in the IB program, and he's, one of the more remarkable students I've ever had the privilege to teach.
Mr. Thompson, who brought this program to me, who gave me this opportunity to go to Washington, D.C. for free, and it was my principal who was okay with that and said, "All right, let's bring it here and let's support this program." And so I think that it's a really great thing that I can give back to the school, and we can have more poetry books and promote that in our school. So I think it's wonderful.